Orion, what do you want to do?
We could do with an adventure. It's a little too quiet. Perhaps an away mission? Oh, I hope you're not wearing red.
Oh. We all know what happens to the guys wearing the red shirts.
Oh, there we go. I'm getting shot down. Fabulous. Okay, I've been blown up. Join another ship. Okay, let's see. In this edition of StarCat 70 Plays Elite Dangerous, I have the pleasure to fly with Commander Royal Mons, who is much more experienced than I am, and he was kind enough to show me the ropes. Here's a little bit of our multi-crew, where I rode along and didn't really do much because I don't have any skills. So I was paying attention and learning as much as I could, and I still have a lot to learn. But I really do appreciate Commander Royal Mons taking the time to show me how it's done. You guys, I'm going to put a link in the description box below of Commander Royal Mons' channel where you can see some of his Elite Dangerous gameplay. Thank you, Commander Royal Mons, for spending your time showing me how to do this. Okay, you guys, thank you so much for watching and for subscribing. You guys, enjoy the ride. Okay.
I think you still earn back just by sitting in the chair. You don't actually have to do anything.
Oh, really? Wow, that would be great. I'd be okay with that.
Me, it's based on your rank.
Uh-huh.
It's based on your rank.
Oh.
So we're going to go to the hazardous resource extraction site.
Okay.
That means we're on our own. There's no police to help us.
Okay.
that. That is awesome. Yeah.
While I do every now and again, I go and check my turn that one off.
Mm-hmm.
Turn them off in the modules.
Yeah.
And then as they come empty, I turn them off, and then the ones that I'm not using, I turn those on.
Ah, that makes sense.
Test target. Watch the moisture go in. Just the 5 cents
going
in on it.
Oh, wow. That's nice. I know.
That's hard getting a big ship through there.
I would probably crash in a small ship.
multi-cannon.
Oh my gosh.
That's one for me, Commander.
Nice.
Does the value come up when they die? On your
screen? No, I don't know. Let me see if I can find it somewhere. Multi-crew session report. Maybe that's it.
Target.
Do you always do bounty hunting in the ringed planets area?
99% of the time, yeah.
Okay.
The only other place I can think that I've done it is navigation beacon for Red Sun.
Oh, yes.
It's dropped in there.
Yes.
And then you can scan them to see if they're wanted or not.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, probably. They want to know what you're hauling.
They look really nice when they go. That's like the smaller version of this ship.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh.
I was gonna go up then and then we would have hit that rock.
Nice. Wow! Boom!
They make the best noise when they go.
I like that sound.
I like killing anacondas.
This is good to know. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Gunner kills zero.
You're
down.